Instead of re-signing Xander Bogaerts, the Red Sox are considering moving up the start time for night games at Fenway Park next season by an hour to try and boost their fan attendance because it was down this year and cost them over $50 million in profit. So instead of most fans showing up in the third inning around 7:30, 8 p.m., we will now be arriving right on time to see the call to the bullpen in the sixth inning.